Hey guys, this is Sohan and you're watching Technical Spark. In this video, I will show you that how you can install Windows Server 2019 on your machine using VMware Workstation. To install Windows Server 2019, you would require two things. One is Windows Server 2019 ISO image and second is VMware Workstation. So very first, we'll download Windows Server 2019 OS from the internet. In browser, just type Windows Server 2019. And hit on enter. Click on the very first link which says Windows Server 2019. On Microsoft website, click on try Windows Server now. In this screen, search for on-premise version and click on download. In download page, make sure your ISO box is checkmarked and click on continue. Now enter your personal details here. Once all details are filled, click on continue. Select the language, which is English, and click on download. As you can see, our OS is started downloading. I'm going to skip this because I have already downloaded this particular ISO image on my machine. Now, second thing you would require, which is VMware Workstation. So let's start this. And guys, if you don't know how to download, install and configure VMware Workstation on your PC, then please check out the description. I have already created one video on this topic. Now our VMware Workstation is open. Friends, before I start the video, one small intro. Friends, now you may simply click on this create a new virtual machine, or you may simply go to the file and select new virtual machine, or you may use shortcut key, which is Ctrl plus N. New wizard will open. Select custom, click on next. Make sure your latest version is selected, which is 16, because my version is 16. Click on next and select this option. I will install the operating system later. Next, choose Microsoft Windows and select your Windows Server edition. And friends, if you did not able to see this option Windows Server 2019, then you will have to upgrade your workstation to the 2016 version, or you can select Windows Server 2016. With this version also, it will work. But I have 2019, so I am selected that. Now click on next. Give a name to your virtual machine, Windows Server 2019. Now provide a path where exactly you want to save this virtual machine. So I am going to save this virtual machine in my H drive. So it will create one folder in this directory with the name of Windows Server 2019. Now click on next. Keep it as a UEFI. Provide the processor, so 2 is enough. And give the RAM. Here I'm going to provide 8 GB of RAM. Guys, you can choose RAM as per your system capacity, or you may say available resources. In network type, select the use bridge networking. Click on next. Keep it as a default. Next, click on next. Create a new virtual disk. Next, here I am going to provide a 50 GB of hard disk space. Store virtual disk as a single file. Next, next, and now before clicking on finish, choose customize hardware. Now very first thing we'll have to do is go to the network adapter and tick mark this option, replicate physical network connection state, so that it will use internet from your router. Now click on the CD DVD option, and here we'll have to choose the ISO image which we have downloaded from the Microsoft webpage. This is my Windows Server 2019 ISO image. Open. Once everything is done, click on close and finish. Great, it has created one workspace for Windows Server 2019. Now click on this button to power on the virtual machine. Virtual machine is starting. Click on this workspace and press any key so that it will detect our bootable ISO image which we have connected. Now it's loading the Windows from ISO. In language to install, select English US as a default, and in the time and currency format, choose English India, or you may select as per your region. Windows Server 2019. Next. Now simply click on install now. And friends, here we'll have to select standard evolution desktop version. Click on next. Accept the license agreement. Next. Friends, let me differentiate these two options. If you are already running one of the OS like Windows Server 2016, 2012, in that situation, you can choose first option so that it will upgrade your existing OS to the Windows Server 2019. And if you want to install fresh OS, then select the second option, which is custom. This is a total hard disk which is I have allocated. So I'm going to create only single partition. So for that, click on new and apply. If you want to create multiple partition, then you will have to choose the size accordingly. Okay, my partitions are created. Now select the primary partition and select next. Now our installation process is started. You can see the status here. System is rebooting now. Now default username is administrator in every server operating system. Later on, if you want, you can disable that. So let's configure the password for this user. Now click on finish. Okay, so to unlock your operating system, just click on these three boxes. Enter the password and hit enter. Great, our operating system is ready. Now friends, very first task after installing the operating system is we'll have to install the VMware tools. For that, simply go to the VM tab in the VMware workstation and choose install VMware tools. Now go to the file explorer and just double click on this particular option, which is VMware tools. Click on next, typical, next, and install. Great, now it has detected our resolution. Now click on finish. It's asking us to restart our system, but right now we have to do some settings, so let me click no. Now next thing we'll have to do is right click on this PC and go to the properties. In properties, we're going to change our computer name. Click on change setting, change, and type the computer name like Windows Server 2K19 and click on OK. If you have a domain, then you can join your system into the domain. Click on OK. Great. Okay, close, restart later. Now once we restart the system, then it will change our name to Windows Server 2K19. Friends, this is the evaluation copy, that's why it's showing Windows is activated, but after 180 days it will give the licensing error. So if you have the license key, then simply click on change product key and enter the license information here. We close all this. So guys, this is how you can install Windows Server 2019 in VMware Workstation. If you still have any question, queries, then please feel free to type in the comment box below. I'll definitely answer each of your comment. And if you like this video, please click on the like button and don't forget to share and subscribe. This is Sohan signing out. I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, bye-bye.